Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Guru Academy. Today in this video I will show you how to delete your Google photos and videos permanently. So just log into your account from where you want to delete all your photos and videos and click here and click on more and click on photos and click on photos here. So as you can see, I have a bunch of photos right now and I want to delete all of these at once. So how do I do that? Just select one photo first and then click shift button, and you can see this is now selecting all the photos. So just keep pressing shift and scroll down to the bottom and just go to the last photo and just keep holding shift and click this selected button. So it will select all the photos you have in photos, and just you need to click here delete and click on move to trash. So in order to delete permanently all these photos, just click here and go to trash and click on empty trash. Permanently delete items, yes, delete. So as you can see, you can delete all your photos at once. So let me just quickly tell you all the steps. Let's just rewind. In order to delete all the photos, you just need to first select the photo you want from first image and then keep scroll down, okay, and go to the last one and just click on the last image and it will select all the photos. Just click on here delete and it should delete. Move to trash, it should just move all the photos to trash. In order to delete permanently from your account, just go to here and click here and go to trash and click on empty trash. So this is the easy step and I hope you like this video. If you do, then please click subscribe button and make sure to like this video. Thank you so much for watching Tech Guru Academy.